In a simple yet unique wedding, more than 100 underprivileged couples tied the nuptial knot during a mass marriage ceremony in India's eastern Siliguri city on Sunday. The gesture by the organizers aimed at reducing financial burden on the families of the brides.
As many as 101 couples from across the region of India's eastern Siliguri city tied the nuptial knot on Sunday. The marriages were held according to Hindu rituals amid blushing brides, happy grooms and grooving family members and relatives. The organizers gifted a number of basic commodities, clothing items, sweets and also cash in order to help the couples to begin the new chapter of their lives.
बनवासी समाज में शादी करने के बाद गांव वालों को भोजन कराने की आवश्यकता है तभी उनके शादी को मान्यता मिलती है बेचारे साधारण गरीब बनवासियों के लिए वो संभव नहीं है इसलिए उनके शादी को मान्यता नहीं मिलती है अब हम लोग इतना बड़ा आयोजन करके उनके गांव के लोगों को बगान के लोगों को बुलाते हैं और शादी करवाते हैं एक साथ सहभोज करते हैं तो उनको फिर मान्यता मिल जाती है
Guests turned up in huge numbers to bless the beaming couples who dressed up in traditional attire for the occasion. Group marriages are becoming popular, especially among the financially disadvantaged sections of the Indian society, as they reduce worries of monetary implications among parents.